Just a heads up, when I first heard this during the trailer, it just made me feel so much. Tell me something, girl. Just listen to that voice. Are you happy in this modern world? Or do you need more? Is there something else you're searching for? I love her. In all the good times, I find myself longing for change. And in the bad times, I fear myself. I love his voice as well. Hers, she's amazing. I just love them together. Perfection. Tell me something, boy. Wow. Starting to cry. Trying to fill that void. Or do you need more? Ain't it hard keeping it so hardcore? I'm falling. In all the good times, I find myself longing for change. Wow, chills. I love how their voices sound together. I love it. I love it. That was perfect. Wow. Lady Gaga, she's the best performer out there. We had only heard a snippet of the song in the trailer, but we get to hear the whole thing here, and I am just breathless. It is beautiful, stunning in every way. I'm not kidding. This is one song that made me feel so much. Just by listening to it, when I closed my eyes, I was so into it. I mentioned this in my earlier reaction of the A Star Is Born trailer. I'm gonna say it again, Lady Gaga is perfect. She is exactly what all performers should be. She puts her heart and her soul into every single performance. You can actually feel the emotion in her voice every time. And this song was just perfect in every way. It made me feel so many emotions. I had chills. I love how their voices harmonize together. Bradley Cooper, I said it before and I'll say it again, I had no idea he could sing, and he has such a nice tone and a voice that makes you feel so much more than what he's saying. You have him, you have Lady Gaga, you put those two together, and that is something magical. It just creates magic. Two very powerful voices make this perfect song. I'm gonna go ahead and download it before watching the movie so I can know all the lyrics. I know the soundtrack is gonna be perfect and it's been worked on a lot, like the movie. So I love Lady Gaga, I love Bradley Cooper, I love this movie already without even watching it. What do you guys think? Did you love this song? Let me know in the comments. I personally really enjoyed it. I love these types of songs. Speechless, really, I loved it. It was a 10 out of 10. If you like this video, make sure you subscribe. You can follow me at Steph Gallardo on my other social media like Twitter and Instagram. So go and follow me if you'd like. Follow me on Stardust at Minute Movie Pop, and I will see you soon. Lo dije desde que vi el primer trailer. Esta canción estuvo en el primer trailer y desde que la escuché me dieron piel chinita de gallina. Pero mi piel se puso chinita. Es una canción que en cuanto escuché el primer tono y la primera parte de la letra, dije, wow. Solo habíamos escuchado un pedacito, ahorita la escuchamos toda. Está hermosa, me encantó. Uno, amo a Lady Gaga. Para mí todas las personas que se consideran performers tienen que ser como ella. Pone todo su amor, toda su pasión en el escenario y se nota. Aquí no es la excepción, se escucha mucho en su voz la emoción y te la transmite, que es lo que importa. Y Bradley Cooper, la verdad no sabía que cantaba. Cuando vi el trailer dije, wow. Y ahorita estoy más emocionada porque ya la escuchamos toda y canta precioso. Amo cómo combinan sus voces, cómo hacen las armonías y todo. Estoy súper emocionada por la película. De verdad, es una canción que me llega al corazón. Es una de esas canciones que te hacen sentir de verdad lo que están diciendo. Perfecta, súper perfecta. ¿Les gustó esta canción? Díganme en los comentarios si estás emocionada por la película o no, si te gusta Lady Gaga o no. Díganme. Si te gustó el video, dale like. Me pueden seguir también en mis otras redes sociales. Twitter y Instagram, estoy como Steph Gallardo, para que me sigan. Sígueme en Stardust, estoy como Minute Movie Pop y nos vemos pronto.